In this segment, we'll talk about an example of a linear combination of vectors. Let's suppose somebody gives you, says that, hey, you got a vector, which is given to you as 2, 3, 6, and then b vector is given as 5, minus 2, 3, and then you give another vector c, let's suppose, and that's given as 8, 1, 2. Somebody says, hey, can you find the linear combination of these vectors, which is 5 times A plus 2 times B plus 3 times C? So find this. So all you're doing is you're taking a vector A, multiplying by 5, vector B, multiplying by 2, vector C, multiplying by 3, and then you want to add them all together to be able to find the linear combination. So all it is 5 times A vector, which is 2, 3, and 6, then 2 times the B vector, which is 5, minus 2, 3, plus 3 times the C vector, which is 8, 1, and 2. So as we have mentioned that when we multiply a vector by a scalar, each component gets multiplied by that quantity. So the first 5 times A becomes 10, 15, and 30. The second vector, which is 2 times B, becomes 10, minus 4, and 6. And the third vector, which is 3 times C, each component gets multiplied by 3, becomes 24, 3, and 6. And now what we're going to do is we have to add each of the components correspondingly. So first element here, first element here, first element here, and so on and so forth. So first element here, 10 plus 10 plus 24 is 44. 15 minus 4 is 11, 11 plus 3 is 14. 30 plus 6 is 36, 36 plus 6 is 42. So that is your linear combination of those three vectors. And that's the end of this segment.